cari Kamal Bookstore in the middle of the street.
Okay, sebenarnya semua jalan yang kita orang dah pergi sekarang ni salah. It's actually the other way around. Okay, sebenarnya lepas ni baru kita orang tunjuk macam mana untuk pergi ke Kamal Bookstore.
Okay guys, we're now at Jalan Faha. We just had our lunch and we're on our way back to the Chow Kek monorail station. So kita orang dah nak balik ke KL Central, lapar nak. Okay, so to get to Kamal Bookstore tu, you kena lalu Jalan Pahang. It's actually the other way around. Yeah, but then you kena pass this Grand Season Hotel. Okay, so kalau you nak menuju ke Kamal Bookstore, make sure Grand Season is on your left. So sekarang ni kita orang on the way balik, that's why Grand Season is on our right. Okay, so this is how it looks like, just in case you get lost like that. Then sepanjang jalan tu akan jumpa juga this institute di Kampung Batang. And okay, so that's the monorail turun dekat Chow Kek. Oh god, penat jalan walaupun like it looks in the internet they said it's just 5 minutes walk, but then it's gonna take more than 5 minutes.
Cross now?
Yes, we gonna cross now. Okay.
Like going back is way easier than going towards the kedai. Tapi, we mana pun tak apa. Lemak dah hijau, tapi kita nak jalan lagi. Cuba nak jalan. Okay.
So that's how we got to Kamal Bookstore. Thank you for watching.